Hello people, and we are back for some more Morrowind. I have not heard from my friend who I was playing Diablo 3 with. Oh, I guess he just doesn't want to play anymore, got burnt out on it. Well, that's okay. And I believe I had just got everything I had needed for the hermit. So now I can head back. How am I doing with my levels? Okay, I have not gone up any. Foraging out here. I think it's just right up and over this mountain ridge, right? Okay, it's sunset. I think that's one of the big ones. I think it's 1,000 gold for it. It's pretty beefy though, so. Big ones, let me see. Oh man. Well, was one of the big ones, but it was supposed to go in a common soul gem, and since I didn't have any common soul gems, it went to the next one up, which is a greater soul gem, which kind of a bad thing because I don't really want to use the greater ones if it can go on a common one, but good news is that I got 6,000 gold for it, which I don't think I would have gotten that much for it if it was in a common soul gem. Night Sprite is 1,000. Okay, so I gotta remember that. The Winged Night Sprite is 1,000. Joint. 10 points, agility and speed. Keep my eye out for critters and creatures. Alright, and we are here.
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Hopefully this is not going to be a type of... type of quest where he's just gonna have me go get him things all the time. Okay, now go get for me a brand new pair of pants and a shirt type of thing. Let's just make a spear. Talk to him, just in case. Okay, so he wants the food. Here's the food. Yes, here it is. Okay. So he took 12. I thought he only wanted 6 quam eggs. He took 12. 6 rat mean, moon sugar. He gave me an amulet of levitating. Alright, let's see this mighty amulet of levitating. Points for 30 seconds. Okay, well. Alright, so now tell me, now did he leave me I needed a few. Okay, 6 for the other quest. Alright. He's got another problem. Boredom. He was wondering if perhaps I'd be willing to go get him some entertainment. Books, big, leafy, delicious books. Kind of books that's not only long, but also interest. Okay, books, sure, I can do that. I don't know, I just don't feel like it. Man, you're such a... Sure, I can get him some books. Alright. Pig Children, Firmament, Galeron the Mystic. So he's giving me some money. Can he tell me about this yet? Alright. Pig Children, Firmament, Galeron, the Mystic. Okay, books for boredom, that's the one. Remember, this quest is kind of low level, so... Now the other one that I'm working on... That I'm going to be... should be working on... Let's see... Alright, so I got books... is near Narmak. I believe that's the one with the missing uncle. All right, so. Got one to do for Hlawad right here. In Hlawad, which is right here. Let's see. It's for the Imperial Cult. Gotta find Okur. Oh no. I'm in Sadanim, not Hlawad. Although Hlawad is not too far away. Alright, so it's pretty much just right to the north. I've also got one to do in Balmora. Well, let's just go to the north to Hlawad. Probably shouldn't be too long after that. I can just go to Balmora, which I will need to do for going up a level. Alright, so I can go right there. Disease would be interesting. I wonder. Always one. I don't think I've ever gotten a blight disease before. Alright, well, I didn't get one. Diseases. I gotta turn that darkness back down. It's just too bright at night. That note on that door back there was, by the way, I believe was for us, a mod that I have called Slate Varig, which I have the key for. I don't know if you remember or not, but I found the key a while back. But I believe it's designed for somewhat higher level adventuring, so I'm gonna hold off on it for now. That's the, those are the Nick sounds. Oh, man. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh. They are fast, and they are deadly. If they all see you all at once and they come charging, there's almost no hope. Death by miniature Nyxhound pack. I would try going in there to Slate's Varig. It's just, I believe that there is a way to start up that quest, and I'd rather not just jump into it without going through the beginning of it anyways. And the way that I got the key for it is I just happened to stumble upon a body, and I just looked at the body and had the key in there for Slate's Varig. Could fight them. I could take them on now that I know they're there, but I got to just sneak around them. Some lights way off in the distance out there. I believe that's also for a mod. Another high level mod. some common soul gems. Could go. Take that guy on and get 1,000 gold piece. Soul gem, but getting kind of low on arrows, so I'm just gonna sneak around and not worry about it just now. Forced my hand. Did get another 1,000 gold piece thingy. Mm-hmm. 19 regular arrows left. Too, huh? I guess you can kind of start to feel like, well, a little more powerful. When you can survive battles like that, you can kind of give yourself a pat on the back. And say, hey, I'm able to hold my own now.
My time is precious, so make this quick.
Alright. Let's save it. And start up a new recording. Going for 25 minutes. I will be right back.